Hey guys, it's Amorb Kinstar, and this is going to be my adoption of Smokey, the Silversoft cat. And I'm sorry I'm doing this like a little late, and I can't show you that. I think I'm allowed to show that, I don't know. But as soon as it gets like more kicked in, I'll do some commentary. Okay, there Smokey is. I think he's really cute. So, yeah, and so it's just me getting on webkins now. It kind of had trouble loading, so I kind of edited that part out or whatever. Yes, gotta do my dailies. Even though I don't do them every day, because I like never get on webkins that much anymore. And don't ask me why I went to the tournament arena. Or, I mean, not the tournament arena. Gosh, I'm so messed up today. I'm just doing random stuff because I kind of forgot I was making a video. Shaylin is 1 year older. Everybody, if you watch this... Oh, sorry about that. The sound might be up, but I don't really care. Sorry if I'm talking kind of fast. Like, I just didn't... I didn't want to talk slow because it would be like so much into the video.
Oh,
so now
gosh,
it's loading
so
now. And
bonus gift box.
Yeah, so I'm just like really bored. Okay, so here it says it's getting stuff in for my box, and since it's an outside room and it's probably not outside stuff, I'm going into another room, which happens to be one of my kitchens. I have 3 kitchens. So here I am opening my gift box. I got bonus gift box, a Zingo's chocolate fountain, and some cat corner. I don't really know. It's really hard to read on Windows Movie Maker. I'm like really happy with the things I got. And I think the Silversoft cat is just so cute online, and a plush. And I got the 1,000 cash kins thing for my bonus thing. I'm seeing thing too much. Here I am just searching through my, like, thousands of items trying to find something, and there it is. I have nowhere to put it because my kitchen's full, so I'm just going to delete that thing here in a second. Goodbye. Hello. And then the rest of the video is kind of just me organizing stuff, so you really don't have to watch this part if you don't want to. But if you want to, that's cool. Like, it's highly appreciated if you do. So that's pretty much all. I can't really say I'm going to do any more commentary. So, yeah. Hope you enjoy the rest of the video, even though it's nothing.